Mail. If you're new, welcome. My name is Jen and this is Jen's Happy Home. Please go ahead and subscribe down below if you haven't done so already so I can update you every time I have a fun video to share. Every Monday currently I am uploading my Walt Disney World vlogs and just sharing lots of other fun Disney related videos. And throughout the week I do a lot of just mom stuff, organizing hauls, planning, just various other things, but I'd love it if you would go ahead and subscribe. Today I have what is very likely my very last Mickey monthly box, and I'm really sad about it, I have to say. The Mickey monthly subscription was a gift from my husband on my birthday, which was back in June, and I had the 6 month subscription, so this is the sixth box that I've received. So unless I get another 6 month run, from December, you know, through back until June, I don't have any boxes to open anytime soon, so this is likely my last. But let's go ahead and see what's inside. I'm really excited. I have really high hopes for the box this month because not only is it likely my last box, so I really want it to be good, I'm also hoping that I have some really cute holiday related items in here. So let's go ahead and open it up and see what I have for December. Okay, it looks like I have two items here in bubble wrap, and this is odd. There's not a lot of shredded confetti on top, but there are some Mickey and Minnie confetti ears, and they are red and green, so that leaves me hopeful. So let's see what's in this first little bag. Also in green tissue paper with blue lining. What could it be? I hope it's something good. It's really wrapped up. It must be something very fragile. Let's see. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna cry. I love this so much. Oh, I'm gonna cry. Like, I am so happy with this. So if you guys follow my channel, you know we just got back from our Walt Disney World vacation and we had such a great time. I absolutely loved every minute of our trip in Disney. And this is just like such a nice memento. Minnie with the balloons, and look, it can hold a photograph. That's so sweet. So I can put one of the photos from our trip to Disney and, you know, just display it on this little Minnie Mouse. Oh, so cute. I'm happy with that. That was really, really great. Aww. I really hope I get another 6 month subscription for Christmas because I'm gonna miss getting these monthly packages. Okay, so I have another little, I guess, fragile item here. It's wrapped up in white tissue paper. And it is a Christmas ornament of Minnie Mouse. How adorable. Oh, I love this. Oh, and look. It has a little string at the bottom, so it's like a little puppet. Can you see what she can do? Oh, that's adorable. I love this. Oh, I'm so happy. Really, really, this was great. They really did a nice job this month. I love this Minnie Mouse with the balloons to remind me of my Disney vacation. And now I have a little Minnie Mouse ornament that I can hang on our tree this year. I just really love it. They did really well this time. I have to say, being that this is my last box, I have to say for the most part, 90% of the time, I was really happy with what they had given me. There were a couple of duds and there were a couple of times where I was just like, I would never spend that kind of money on this item, or it just totally didn't relate to me or the things that I liked. But the last few boxes have just been phenomenal. And, you know, the Halloween one was one of my favorites. This is definitely a favorite of mine. Really, really cute. Definitely items that I would purchase for myself in the Disney parks. And I really love that they do share with you like a holiday related theme. I got some really cute stuff for Halloween and now I have this adorable ornament for Christmas time. And it's just always so much fun. And I'm sad. I'm sad because I don't know if I'm going to be able to do this again. But fingers crossed, it's going to be on my list this year. I really hope that I can do another 6-month run because it just reminds me of Disney and it's nice to get something from the Disney parks and I just love it so much. I hope that you guys are all having a really wonderful holiday season. And again, if you haven't done so already, please go ahead and subscribe down below. Give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. And go ahead and follow me at Jen's Happy Home on Instagram because I share a lot of stuff there as well. Have a great week and take care. Bye.